United States of America.
You have to wonder how life could get any better if Tara Lipinski, well, there's one way. You could walk away with a gold medal here in Lausanne.
Well, she has certainly stepped through the door that Michelle opened at Nationals, and it's a whole new world. Her music from the movie soundtrack, Little Women. How appropriate.
Lay back. Better than most, not good enough for her to be in the great category on that movie. But that's sort of nitpicking, you know? She is such a wonderful all-around skater.
She certainly enjoys her skating.
That she may do could be one of the most difficult in the world of women's skating. First a triple lutz, double loop,
coming up as a triple flip, footwork into it.
Part of that footwork is required.
Oh.
Such a tight revolution
it
in the
really
air.
Is.
Such a quick spin. Now watch this jump. This is the double axel. She has a tendency to spin off the edge, which means that she doesn't lead to it with a great deal of height in the first part of the jump. Right here, watch.
Yep.
But that tight rotation in the air saves her.
Perfectly done, except that it doesn't step up into it.
Boy, this young lady certainly knows how to keep her composure, her focus. Wow.
Last year at World, she was in 23rd place after mistakes in the short program. What a difference a year makes, especially when you're 14 years of age. And she's